Don't scream because it's flashlight and says audio potential. Okay. Which means max volume. For the best experience, play in the room with the lights turned off. God. Ensure volume is turned up to the maximum. Excuse me? Wait. Damn, I can't fucking read. I'm really a slow ass reader. Okay, how's this? Okay. Let's change these colors and update. Let's do it later. Okay. I think that's good. Welcome to your early access. Hold on, turn that up a little bit. Make sure it's focused. Hello, we're Joerjo and just two indie developers behind Don't Scream. A big thank you for considering being a part of our early access journey. Every scream you share fuels our dedication. Remember, playing Don't Scream during early access might come with some bugs and rough edges. Okay. By joining us now, you're not just playing early, you're helping us make it better. During our early access phase, we'll actively listen to players' feedback, more dynamic. Please note, did you check our minimum and recommended system? Yes, I'm okay, buddy. It's all right. So that's Joe and Teddy. Whoa, all cutie patooties.
Before playing Don't Scream, please play the game the way we intended. Uh-huh. This means setting up your microphone correctly. Mm-hmm. Here's how to do that. You should be able to speak only quietly, not loudly, with slight gasps or sudden sounds counting as screams. If you speak too loudly and your voice exceeds the threshold of the microphone divider line, a red flash will appear on the screen, signaling a scream. It's up to you to find a comfortable balance between speaking softly and what should be considered a scream when you calibrate your microphone. For optimal results, you should determine the best distance to position the microphone from your mouth. Please be aware that external audio software can impact your game's microphone calibration. Adjust settings in both your game and audio software for optimal calibration. Thanks for listening, play fair, and most of all, don't scream.
Yeah, we're done. If there's anything crazy at 9 p.m., we'll check it out. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Damn, I can't even talk. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Ah! Oh, that's 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Okay, maybe 2%. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Damn, holy shit, I gotta whisper in this. Okay. Mind your voice. If set up correctly during gameplay, you should be able to speak only quietly and not loudly. Microphone issue. Oh, microphone mute sensitivity? Make sure high quality. Come on, man. Oh shit, this is my streaming PC. Oh shit. You know what? Fuck it. Control.
Before playing Don't Scream, please play the game the way we intended. This means setting up your mic.
Okay. Okay. Why is there a big ass microphone? Microphone mute sensitivity? Okay. I screamed. Okay. Dude. A freaking tree scared me. Oh my goodness. Ain't no way. Okay. One more time. What was that? 60 minutes? That's not bad. Actually, well, I was gonna say I could actually talk a little louder, but I just got clapped. Let's go.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Caro underscore is my name donated $1. Hey Leaner Diamond 69. I just wanted to say that I love edging to you.
Let's fucking go! Oh my god! Dude, that was actually fucking scary! Oh my god! Carl, what the fuck did you say? You like edging to me? Ayo! Oh my god! Jesus Christ, dude! Honestly, the crows were getting kind of repetitive. The spiders, I'm not gonna lie, that shit got me at first, but then afterwards I was like, okay, that's bearable. But all the other shit, oh god, oh my god. Round two? Hell no, dude. Actually, let me see Carl play this game. I want to see you play this game. Oh, God.